Assalamu alaikum. Here we'll take a look how to use how to install Laravel on Mac device on your Mac machine. Previously we have seen how to install Laravel on Windows, so if you want to install that, go ahead and check it out, the link below. Now here a few things. Well, there are a few different ways that you can install Laravel on Mac. The first one is the native way, that is Homebrew way. Homebrew is a installation package for installing package on Mac machine. So this is the package manager. It manages what you install, how you install, like that. And you can find PHP here. You can hit enter, write PHP, or you can also hit composer. So it'll help you to find composer and things like that, okay? So these are the command to go ahead and do that. But anyway, so now we'll come back over here. First, you need to make sure that you have installed Homebrew, okay? If you didn't install, you should go ahead and run this. But a lot of older Mac version, they have default Homebrew in their OS, okay? So here you can just simply go ahead and run Homebrew version, okay? Or brew actually version. All right, so I have installed this version over here, okay? But for me the core version is not installed, which I don't need. But anyway, so a lot of the older version of Mac, they might have this one in default, but new one doesn't have, especially Mac M1. In that case, you need to go ahead and use this one to install Homebrew, which I have done. And if you did that, then just go ahead and run this one for installing PHP, because if you want to install Laravel, you definitely need PHP. And after that, go ahead and install Composer, because without Composer, it's hard to install Laravel, okay? So Composer is a PHP package manager, okay? All right, so you should be able to install that. And after that, go somewhere and run this command, and you'd be able to download and install Laravel. Now, this few steps like Homebrew, PHP, and Composer, which I've already done. Like, for example, I could do PHP version, and here I will see that I have this one installed. Okay. Now here I'll also do the same one, Composer version, and here I see that I have this version over here. Okay, now after this I'll go ahead and make a directory. So here I would do mkdir. Well, now look at over here, so I'm inside this Laravel folder. Actually I created a folder, so I don't need to create any new folder. I can go ahead and create it, but here I'll run this command, okay, and I'll go ahead and install Laravel. Now it'll go ahead and install Laravel in a directory called example app, okay? You can name it anything, okay? So here I would say shop app. So what it will do, it will go ahead and install Laravel inside a directory called shop app. So it will make this directory on its own, so you don't need to worry about it, okay? So let's hit enter. And it might take a bit of seconds to a few minutes, depending on your internet speed and where you are. After that, it should be able to go ahead and download, okay? All right, so I think I'm over here almost done, just waiting for a few other packages. All right, so it did, okay? Now what we'll do over here, we'll do PHP artisan serve. This will make the site live, but it's a, it can't find artisan file. That's because we are not inside shop app. If we do ls, we'll see the shop app. Now here we can do shop app. Now here inside the shop app, when you are here, you can do PHP artisan serve, because artisan is over here, okay? So now you need to come inside this app folder, which we did. So now over here we'll run this one, and it says that your Laravel deployment server is running over here. So we'll go ahead and do this one, and here we see this is our Laravel app. Okay, so it's running over here. All right, so that's how you go ahead and run Laravel on Mac. Okay, now here are a few other things. Now a lot of time, this Composer installation or PHP installation may fail, especially newer version of Mac, because Homebrew is not really well supported in M1. In older version, it works. So if it doesn't work, if you can't install like this, over here, there are some alternatives that I put. So if you fail to install PHP using Homebrew, so you can use this command to go ahead and install. Now, after that, well, this should be pretty straightforward. Now here you can mention your version. It's 7.3, 7.4, 7.2, whatever version you want, okay? After that, you need to install Composer. Well, now here we are only if your first steps, they fail. Of course, you can do Google and see what are the reasons, okay? If they fail, you can come over here and install PHP using this one. And after that, you can install Composer. Now, Composer, you can install many different ways, okay? They both work, okay? But it depends where you are, what machine, and a lot of things. So you can go ahead and try these commands one by one. They should work. If they don't work, then go ahead and try this one, okay? But a lot of time, if you see that Composer has been installed, but Laravel is still not installed, then in that case, that's most probably because you are very far from the installation server, because Laravel gets downloaded from a server, okay? Now you can find a server where you are close to. Now I'm in Asia and I'm using this mirror. This is called mirror server, where you can find Laravel, the closest place or the closest server from your place. And then you go ahead and install it, okay? So you need to run this command on your, for example, on your terminal, okay? So now, if you really fail to install Laravel because of it's too far, because a lot of time, if you see that Laravel is not being installed, that you'll see transaction or transport exception. Okay, in that case, you need to find the closest mirror from your place. Now, the mirrors are listed over here, packages.org, but this is only for composers. So here, it depends where you are. If you're in Africa, South Africa, Asia, for Asia, there are many mirrors. And also for Europe and South America. Okay, so depending on this, you'd let me open a new terminal. Okay, so over here, you just change this place, okay? Change this to whatever you have over here, okay? All right, and then you hit enter, and then you should have a smooth download, okay? All right, so yeah, that's how you go ahead and install Laravel on Mac, okay? And if you have any question, you can put a comment down below. Thank you so much.